And even if he said, I want you to make the hello very cheerful, but goodbye rather sad, even that would be considered too detailed. But in an animation, you, the actor, don't know what it's going to look like. And the director knows very well what it's going to look like. And so they do that very detailed kind of directing, but not just the one director. The director gives you the direction on how to say the line, and you try it out. Usually you do three in a row and say it a little bit differently each time. Hello, Bob. Hello, Bob. Hello, Bob. And then there's a kind of silence when the six or eight bosses discuss your interpretation of the line, and then the director comes back and says, that was good, Wally, that was great, but now could you do it a little bit differently? Instead of saying, be sure you put the emphasis on the word, bah. Let's just say the director is much more involved. Other people are more involved in your acting, and you're not playing with the other actors. It's not so much like being an eight-year-old, you know, pretending with other eight-year-olds. On the other hand, you're all by yourself, and so your own imagination is the only thing you've got to go on. Within the constraints imposed by the direction, you have to become an eight-year-old again. And, you know, they say, well, now, Wally, you're falling out the back of the truck, and you're landing on a pile of orange peels. And you have to sort of imagine that, you know. It can be fun in its own way.
We are going to take questions soon, so if you want to line up, there's two microphones.